Roy Gator was born on the 2nd of June 1940 and died on the 1st of May 2017. He was an English footballer who played for Port Vale, Bournemouth and Boscombe Athletic, Crewe Alexandra, Weymouth, Dorchester Town and Christchurch. He made 412 league and cup appearances in a 13-year career in the Football League. Gator passed through the Port Vale youth team to sign professional forms under Norman Lowe in April 1960. He made his debut on 4 April 1961, in a 1-1 draw with Coventry City at Highfield Road. He played one further third division game in 1960-61. And was also a member of the side that won the Supporters Club's trophy. He only made 3 league and 2 FA Cup appearances at Vale Park during the 1961-62 season. He was sold to Bill McGarry's Bournemouth and Boscombe Athletic for a small fee in June 1962. The Cherries finished 5th in the 3rd Division in 1962-63. Before new boss Reg Fwynn took the club to 4th in 1963 to 64th and 11th in 1964 to 65. Freddie Cox then took charge, leading Bournemouth to 18th in 1965 to 66, 20th in 1966 to 67, and 12th in 1967 to 68. In his 6 years at Dean Court, Gator scored 3 goals in 216 league appearances. He then transferred to Ernie Tagg's Crewe Alexandra, who would go on to be relegated into the 4th Division in 1968-69. They finished 15th in 1969-70, before new boss Tom McInerney took the Alex to 15th spot again in 1970-71. The Railwaymen then finished bottom of the Football League in 1971-72, before Jimmy Mullier failed to lead them out of the re-election zone in 1972-73. In 5 years at Gresty Road, Gator scored 5 goals in 156 league games. He moved on to Southern League side Weymouth, Dorchester Town and Christchurch, as player-manager. He later became a coach at Poole Town before returning to Christchurch as manager.